What does this code have to do with levers? This is a simple mnemonic device that you can use to remember levers, and we'll learn more about it at the end of this video. Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. A lever is a simple machine, and they are the basis of many tools in and around your house and work. Levers are also found in the human body. The way a lever works is that a force is applied at a point, which moves a load at another point through a balance point called the fulcrum. It's the position of these three points, the force, the load, and the fulcrum, that distinguishes the type of class of lever. There are three classes of levers, first, second, and third. With a first class lever, the fulcrum is in the middle and the force is on one side and the load is on the opposite end, much like this seesaw. Other examples include scissors. Here's the force, the fulcrum, and the load, and pliers. Second class levers have the load between the force and the fulcrum. For example, with this wheelbarrow, here's the force, the fulcrum, and the load. A nutcracker is an example, and a stapler. A third class lever has the fulcrum on one end, the force in the middle, and the load on the other end. For example, with this hockey stick, this rake is a third class lever, and a hammer. Here's the fulcrum, the force, and the load. Now let's take a look at this easy mnemonic device to help you remember the different class levers. First, you write out F-L-E, kind of like you're fleeing from someone chasing you with a lever. Next, underneath, write 1, 2, 3. The letters stand for fulcrum, load, and effort, and tells you what's in the middle. The 1, 2, 3 is the type of class lever. So with a first class lever, the 1 is under the F, so a first class lever has the fulcrum in the middle. A second class lever is under the L, so a second class lever has a load in the middle. And the third class lever, which lines up with the E, has the effort in the middle. If you'd like to know more about levers, this playlist will help. And as always, thanks for watching. And Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.